Do you think in your lifetime you will see all now and here in terms of equality of opportunity, equality of education and housing and employment?
I believe firmly that with the many forces working together that are now working in our nation,